Hey guys, what's up? Master1703 here, back with some more Overwatch, but this time we're not doing quick play, we're gonna do the weekly. It's been a while since I actually had to record, like, okay, what's a new weekly? Because Lucio Ball's been kind of taking over. I want to play Soldier 76, like, so badly, but I didn't even go all the rules. Let me finish off what I was gonna say. The past few matches wouldn't let me. Thank you! Okay, so the rules of this one. Two players, two heroes per team of the same. Only offensive heroes. And I believe that was it. I'll check the rules at the end of the video to make sure. But I'm pretty sure there's no, like, modifiers, just okay, you have two heroes, two of the same heroes, and only offensive heroes can be played. Ah, shit, Reaper, that's another one. I know he's good, I just can't play as him. I'm pretty sure, like, actually in one of the other videos I recorded, it was horrible. Like, every time I'd get a good play, someone would out of nowhere shut me down. I can't even get a good ult with Reaper. But this match is nice and chill.
You need to learn to focus. I'm on fire.
And I like how I'm putting more pressure than usual. Like, this isn't usually how I play. I'm just like applying so much pressure. Like, they couldn't even get past that spot for a while. Okay, now this is kind of going into my head, so let me bring things back down to earth.
I've got you in my sights.
There we go.
Best round one.
That was all right. I wanted to hello to Tracer. That was a pretty fun low round.
These days, someone's gonna put an end to you.
That was lined up as perfect.
My time to kill.
That was perfectly lined up. It didn't go high enough. I want to actually see someone make it on the PS3 or PS4.
3, 2, 1. Round 2. Capture.
And we're off. And this Soldier 76 have the same idea. There we go. Let's hope they take the point. Oh, Red's got it. Oh, no, we got it. I thought it was Red because they were at the point, but no, it was locked, just because it was locked. For funsies, let's
get over here and heal up.
Come on, everyone on the point.
Oh shit.
Thanks.
Damn.
Locking down the objective. Rally to me.
Why can't I play like this in regular quick play?
Let's try that again.
I've got you in my sights.
They're taking the objective.
Sweep.
I want to get more people.
That's better.
But, oh well. 20 and 2, damn. Hey! Oh man, this is a change of pace from that last match. From quick play. It's nice and chill and also deadly. I hear Tracer.
Enemy contact.
Well, this is pretty much like what that other team was doing to us. Spawn camping. Like, just had us in a corner. Oh shit. Who's there?
Just in time. I've got you in my sights.
Damn, a 13 player streak. I guess I might actually be going a little tryhard.
The war goes on.
Like, this version is kind of made for fun, and I'm going at it as if it was a competitive or a quick play. Damn. I thought I had Reaper. Oh well.
Back up.
I got my ultimate.
Thanks. Tactical visor ready for deployment. I've got you in my sights. I'm securing the objective.
They should just worry about contesting it. Not doing damage. Or like trying to kill someone that's off the area. Because contesting it, that stops it completely.
Play of the game.
What? Van for life? Van for life? Come on. There we go. That's what we need. Look at that. I'm gonna. If I'm one away from Epic, I'll like myself. Yeah. Oh, but I guess. Man, I guess I'll stop at least on this one. I'll add another part in LoL, or later. So thanks for watching. You see you in. Hey guys, what's up? Master1703 here, back with the second part of Highly Offensive. So, last time I recorded this was on Wednesday, and once I finish this part, I'm gonna combine it and actually release it today. Today's Friday, and actually, as of right now, of me recording this, in about 1 hour, Quick Play 4? Either Quick Play 4 or 5 is being posted. But I didn't really have a chance to actually like continue it after I said, this is like the later, not the oh I'll do it next, because school started. And, damn, I am still tongue-tied. That's why I'm redoing this part. When I recorded that, I had done That was the first day of school, so I decided, let me find my words. When I had recorded that, I had decided, you know what, I'm gonna go to sleep early and I'm gonna
walk among you.
Damn it. No, I'm gonna go see Brady. Oh my god. I'm gonna go to sleep early and be prepared for tomorrow.
What are we waiting for?
So like the next day of school. And that went alright. My class almost got cancelled because there was a fire in the building.
Empty your mind. Focus on the task at hand.
Who's that? 76? Yep. But that's besides the point. I couldn't record yesterday because me and my friends ended up having a LAN party. We each started playing. Really?
Five.
You killed yourself. We each started playing
What?
Attack. We had a LAN party for Destiny at my friend's house. So that was pretty fun. Go this way. Right here.
Understood.
And
I'm claiming the objective.
I'm gonna kind of start this out with. Damn. I was not expecting. Not. He's not Hanzo, he's Genji. Wasn't expecting Genji to be there. So. Ah, damn. I wanted to be on top of that. I hate that. That's my favorite word right now. Excuse me. But. Trying to find my words. I do not want to keep saying. I don't want this to be like the part. Last part I was tongue-tied. This part, it's just all Alright, sweet. I actually got away from that somehow.
I'm good to go.
Tracer, you're going down. We all got this.
My blade is ready to hit.
But about the LAN party, it was pretty fun. We each had a slice of pizza, or not a slice, a whole pizza, and damn it! I should have killed him. He did the sword thing, then he struck.
Try that again.
I've never been able to have a good game with Reaper. Something always goes wrong. In this case, it's Genji. Damn. Well, we have our ultra, so when I see a good time, I'll use it. Probably will have to be at the point, but knowing my luck with Genji with Reaper, it's gonna end in failure. So hope you enjoy this fail. What the heck?
Securing the objective.
I'm good to go.
I am
die.
Oh, surprisingly that went better than I expected. Yeah. Another Reaper. Pizza's just sitting right here. I'm gonna get more bites or eat more of it once I finish this part, and before I start recording some quick plays, I think I have 3 more that are still in the Summer Games event, which I'm really upset that I didn't get any skins. I got some victory poses, which I'm fine with. But I really wanted a skin. Genji from behind.
That which doesn't kill you makes you stronger.
That which doesn't kill you improves your KD. I actually had no smart ass remark to that. Surprisingly has pretty good distance with his guns. And they also do a lot of damage when you're weak. So it's that Reaper and Genji that's keeping me down. Typically, there's only one member that's keeping me down. So I should feel honored that two people are ganging up on me, kind of. This was the same problem yesterday at our LAN party. I couldn't land any of my hits. Only thing with that attack, you have to just be patient. Because
die.
Copycat.
Move out.
Yeah, but you just have to be patient, because that's a stupid
You got it.
It's a stupid way to die.
Rocket barrage.
Just being killed by your own bullets.
Using the KO killer.
It's really annoying. Unless you're going up against a Bastion who just spams right there. That's like the best counter for him. Come on! Why aren't melee stronger? Look, 30. Really? One health. One health. I'm really salty about that.
Repositioning.
Alright, so. Do our little shadow step. And teleport like 3 steps. Damn it. That seriously did everyone pretty much ran in.
I will feast on their souls.
Why do I have a goal? I guess this is one of my better matches, but Reaper has never been kind to me at all. Even though I've heard people say he's a pretty easy player. Character to play. Excuse me. I guess I could see how he's easy. What's his difficulty actually?
That which doesn't kill you.
Yeah, he's one difficulty. I guess he's not really my playstyle. I guess that's like what it mostly falls down to. Like, sure, this character is easy, but is he your playstyle? Because, like, Hanzo, he's, according to the game, he's a 3-star difficulty. And I'm actually half-decent with him. And he's actually better than Like the character I mained at the beginning. I'm doing better with him than the character I mained at the beginning. But then that was Widowmaker. And she's a 1-star. So I'm not sure. I'm a good sniper, like the whole Widowmaker thing. I feel like I'm a good sniper in bursts. Like I'll have a really amazing match, but then like the next few are like I'm the world's worst sniper. But if I have that one match, oh, it's amazing. It's the best match in the game. Oh shit. Come on, everybody, get in here. Cause I got that too. Get him out. And I made him waste his ult. But he's a bit salty about that. Defeat. Oh well. This was slightly better than the last one.
Play of the game.
Is this theirs?
I've got you in my.
No, this is ours. Why weren't? Oh wait, no, that was theirs. I'm the only blue. Oh well. I'm gonna call it here because, like I said, I wanna eat this pizza. I haven't had lunch yet, and also I still have to do. I'm gonna do another quick play. So, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I gotta remember, her name's not Zyra. Fuck! Her name's spelled right there. But in my mind, her name, Zarya. There it is. In my mind, Zarya and Zyra are, like, they're the same word. So, in all the other videos where I've been saying, oh, I'm gonna play as Zyra. That's a League character. And if I have one of my friends, he keeps telling me it's not Zyra, it's Zarya. But that's besides the point. I hope you enjoyed me being tongue-tied, failing completely at Reaper, and just enjoyed this video in general. I have other videos like I'm going to try and do these weeklies. They might pop up like randomly throughout the week, but on the week of the weekly. Like right now it's going to be on Friday with an Overwatch video. Who knows, it might be on a Monday with, I don't know, Gravity Rush. Whatever is on the rotation for that day. When competitive comes back, I might switch a quick play video with a competitive video if I ever find anyone to play with on the PS4. Quick play might become like all I know for sure is Friday will be an Overwatch day, so there's gonna be like different variations. Who knows if I switch it. I do want to get a PC version of the game, but when I switch to that, I might be able to play with a few more friends, but like it all depends. I'm starting to get a schedule now. Like, okay, Monday it's just gonna be rotation of a different game. Tuesday, Thursdays, that's gonna be No Man's Sky. Wednesday, Guacamelee, and Friday, excuse me. Yeah. Get some of my drink after this. Friday's gonna be Overwatch day. And Saturday and Sunday, maybe a stream or something. I don't know. I still haven't figured that out. Like, that's going to be, like, my relaxed day. So, like, I already have a lot of videos recorded, so I don't have to worry too much about, like, falling behind with school. I want to at least have, like, by the time, like, midterms come, I'll be set. Like, I already have a video that's gonna come up today. I don't have to worry about that. I can focus on my studies a little more. which, like, some of these, like, pre-recording, like, Gravity Rush, that's fine, but doing too many, like, Overwatches at one, it'll show, like, oh, yeah, hey, the Olympics is still going. That's just one example. And it's, like, all the way in December, which that actually doesn't happen at all. That happens. I've Overwatch pre-play kind of, or a quick play with an event up to the 9th, I believe, which that still has the summer games. But I didn't really get to play too much because of No Man's Sky and Gravity Rush. But that aside, I hope you enjoyed. Please check out some of my other videos. I'll see you guys in the next part. Bye.